What else sounds good? Cyndi Lauper, she'll be at Thalia Merrill Hall tonight. The award-winning singer and songwriter will be performing to help benefit the Mind Center at the University of Mississippi Medical Center and the research on Alzheimer's disease. She's known for her hits Girls Just Want to Have Fun and True Colors. Concert begins at 7:30 p.m., and that's a show I would love to see.
Cyndi
Lauper.
Yeah.
It's for a good cause, too.
Yeah. So.